Okay, listen up, everybody. Craig Robinson here to promote my new movie, Tragedy Girls, by talking about the top five favorite movie serial killers, only with cute little fuzzy animals. So, here we go. All right, first up, what do we have here? Cannibal Hamster. That's funny. He's got the mask, so he won't eat anybody. And he's not scary. Look at those cute whiskers. Why is he trying to get out? Where are you going, Cannibal Hamster? Why is he cleaning himself? Oh, goddamn! Oh, goddamn! See, this is what I'm talking about. Are those brains? There's even a Buffalo Bill hamster there. Dude, I can't unsee that pierced hamster nipple. Can we move on, please? Okay, this is more like it. Bunny Voorhees. Ah, see? That's fun. Ooh, welcome to Camp Carrot Lake. Oh, look at that cute little Lincoln Log. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. A hammer? Bunnies don't even have thumbs. Where is he? Oh, my God. Another dead bunny? Oh, my God. There are so many dead bunnies. Next. Okay, puppy-wise, no. See? I told you I don't do the killer clowns. No. No, Georgie, don't follow that boat. Oh, okay, gosh, yes. It is just a little puppy. Puppies don't sound like that. You just gonna hump that other dog's face? Ah, next, guys. Ferret Krueger. Supposed to be that nightmare a-hole. Are ferrets even cute? I guess they are kind of like long rat. Anyway, okay, yeah, so he shows up when you're asleep. Why'd he take off his clothes? What? Wait. Oh my God. Oh, see, that ain't catch up for sure. And last but not least, the Tragedy Cats. An homage to Tragedy Girls coming to a theater near you. And no, I'm not kidding around. See what I did? Ooh, social media. What's that like? An iPhone 5? Can't even update that anymore. See, okay, but this is cute. You don't have to be so direct about all of my... And now everybody dead. I'm done. Go see my movie.